In Fort Valley, Georgia Bureau of Investigation and Peach County Sheriff's Officers investigating a shooting on the Fort Valley State University campus. Peach Sheriff Terry Deese says it happened around 7 o'clock tonight. The sheriff says it's unclear if the shooting was self-inflicted or if someone shot the person. The victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries and was conscious and alert.